share a part of my journey to fitness. Fuck. This continuing journey of Unlock the Locked by Ashay would not have been possible without you all, and I heartily want to thank each one of you for all the love and support you have shown. Hey guys, so today on my birthday, I would like to share a part of my journey to fitness. I eat, drink, and breathe fitness. From jogging, cycling, gymming, martial arts, to my new and recent love for calisthenics. But, it's not as easy as it sounds. It's a journey of lows and highs. I too, like many others, had a down phase in my life back in 2015 when my love for fitness became my biggest challenge. It was that day in gym. While lifting weights, I had a small imbalance. It felt as a minor jerk and an injury which could fade away with time. But it wasn't that. I had to be hospitalized and it left a severe damage to my entire cervical spine. Doctors not only warned me not to lift any weight for the rest of my life, but also asked me to stay away from gym. For almost a year or so, I was away from gym. This started hitting me hard and I also started putting on a lot of weight. Then, I started from scratch with jogging, yoga, and eventually getting back to the grind of gym. I was back in shape and more motivated than never before. Somewhere deep in my heart, I always believed in myself and I knew giving up was not an option. And so here I am taking fitness to next level of learning with calisthenics.
Politicians, be preachers, be believers, be leaders. leaders meet, astronauts be champions.
Jacket banging on.